लोग यार।
मैम इस तरफ, मैम सामने
मैम, स्टार्ट फ्रॉम यार
थोड़ा जी, इस तरफ सामने
सुना लीजिए, यहाँ पर देखा ही नहीं
वहाँ देख कितनी
कैमरा
मैम
सेंटर
मैम सेंटर
सुना लीजिए, इस तरफ सुना लीजिए,
In pink, can I have a huge round of applause for Miss Sonali Kulkarni? Please come on, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, ma'am, I request you to kindly come on stage and to felicitate our brand ambassador. Let me invite the other woman power with us, that Shrimati Ujwala Pave.
It is indeed great pleasure to address such a wonderful crowd. It gives me a great joy to be the brand ambassador of Havre Legacy. Thank you so much, Ujwala, and the entire team of Havre Builders. It is a moment of pride for me to be here for this iconic celebration of Nirman Utsav by Havre Legacy. Hearty congratulations to all the hands, heads, and minds that have worked in the past 25 years for this dream to come true. One of the most important factors that has encouraged me to be here this evening, to be a part of Havre Legacy, is none other than Ujwala ma'am herself. We've done a film together. I'm sure you all know about the film. The film was called Dr. Prakash Baba Amte. It was a Marathi film, but it went much beyond being Marathi, because it won a variety of awards that year. It was directed by Samruddhi Pore, one of our dear friend, and it also made its mark by becoming the official entry for Oscars that year. It didn't win the award, but it won many hearts, and that's so special for us. And that film was produced by Ujwala ma'am. And I must tell you, that film is about Dr. Prakash Baba Amte, is about Dr. Prakash Amte and his better half, Mandakini Amte. In the film, Nana Patekar sir plays Prakash Amte and I play Mandakini Amte. It is such a unique coincidence that the film was directed by a woman. It was about a woman. I am a woman who was acting as Mandakini Amte, and it was produced by another woman, another able woman, that is Ujwala ma'am. It is such a wonderful feeling to be working together. I always like associations when we work together, because you know, when we say that let us meet over a drink, let us meet at a party, let us celebrate XYZ success, it doesn't hold that much of gravity when you have worked together and you have something to talk about, when you have shared your sweat, when you have shared some moments together thinking about something. So the association which has started from Dr. Prakash Baba Amte has come till here. When I become the brand ambassador of Habe Legacy, it is extremely special to me. In the male-dominated real estate space, a woman took charge of the business and made it perfect so well, and she made it stand out in the market. She has proved that once you determine to serve the society and help them build their dreams, you have to fear nothing. Habre Legacy has its roots in Maharashtra, and as a Maharashtrian, I feel extremely proud, humbled to be their representative, to be their face and the brand ambassador today. I really hope that I add value to the brand. I make them feel proud. I promise you all on behalf of Habre Legacy that we as a team will make many dreams come true, and as a team we will bring lot many smiles on your face. Thank you so much for having me here this evening. I wish you all the best, Ujwala, and I'm really happy to be a part of the family. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, ma'am. What better than two super women coming together to rock on the Habre Legacy? Come on, ladies and gentlemen, let's have a huge round of applause for Miss Kulkarni. Thank you so much, ma'am, to be a part. And now moving ahead, let's hear it from the woman herself. Let's hear what she wants to talk.
And I have to be prepared. And I'm so thankful for the people who were there with me. There are lawyers in this gathering. There are other people who were there with me. And I'm so thankful to everyone. And we started and we launched the new projects. We were again successful and so on and so forth. But you know, whenever the business goes on, these 25 years were not a very smooth ride for me. Of course, there were ups and downs. Company went up, there were some issues in the business, the company went down. But I don't want to talk any negative. The company now is very strong. It has again taken up, we as the team have brought up the company. Now we are, and I'm so happy to declare here, to tell you that nearly 10 lakh square feet of construction area will be coming this year. And I'm so happy to tell you everyone about that. And this all happened because I feel I have a lot of integrity towards my business. My team has a lot of integrity. We are very committed. Whatever we promise, we have to give. It is very awkward moment for me if someone says ki aapne to ye bola tha fir ye kaise nahi diya. That is very very awkward. I can't tolerate that. So I am very committed. If I am saying that I will give this thing to you, I have to give that thing to that person. So I feel, see, it's very difficult to satisfy everyone all the time. But I have done the best and I keep on improving. The new things I want to bring innovation in this company. I want to bring new things. See, now today's program is such a beautiful program organized by the new generation. I did not interfere much. I said, yes, whatever you feel, you do. And I'm so happy. This is something new that we have done. And I'm so happy about the occasion. So it is the commitment, the honesty that we always have that I think is paying off. And now the company has again strongly standing in this pandemic situation also. The pandemic situation was so bad, you all know. It was so many businesses closed and so many people lost their jobs. But I'm very proud to say that we have done remarkably best business in this pandemic also, because people needed houses. People needed stability. There was no stability. they were feeling uncertain. The situation was uncertain, so people thought, at least let us have a house. So people who could afford, who could get the loans, they rushed to us to buy their houses, and we did remarkably well. We even completed 3 projects in this pandemic, and I'm so proud about it. And why people helped me complete the projects? Because they were getting the confidence that yes, ma'am is there. Ma'am is there, the company is there, standing by them, and we are there to stay, we are there to help, we are there to build people's home, to fulfill people's dreams. So the business is going on, and it's going on very well. Also, one thing I want to tell everyone, that in this pandemic situation also, my company, our company, is a debt-free company. We don't have any debts. I'm so proud and I'm so happy to tell you this. But definitely, in near future, from now onwards, we are open for the investors. I promise you, I am so strongly telling you that there will be a very good return on investment for the investors, also for the bankers. They can make money with us, with the new ventures, and I am so proud to tell you all that. So here we have invited so many people who are with us in our journey. Some people are new, some are investors, some old investors, some new investors, and I am so open. I'm an open-minded person, and we are so open for all the suggestions and feedbacks to make the company grow in a very proper way, in a nice way. And I have decided that now the company will be working towards more towards affordable housing, but a very good amenities, for fully furnished flats, air-conditioned flats. I feel why these, if they are affordable, means why should they have the amenities and all these things? It is not necessary. In good amenities, in proper livable conditions, nice swimming pool, gardens, parking spaces, sufficient parking spaces, everything. Also, you can make affordable houses, and it is possible. So we have now decided that we are only going to construct affordable houses, quality houses. Of course, quality was always there, affordability was also always there, but they will be full of best of the amenities, best of the facilities that a family should have, and they deserve to have so. So today, I'm really grateful to so many people. My lawyers, my chartered accountants, and so many people are here, my contractors, my staff, my friends, and so many people who have always been strongly there. They were guiding me so properly, so nicely. They have guided me, they have stood with it. Aise hota hai ki hum log to business kar lete hain, we have to take risk, but we are confident that yes, someone is there with us to look after whatever mess we create after that. But yes, I am so thankful to all my consultants. They are not consultants actually, they are my family, my lawyers, my CAs, my accountants, my architects, my RCC consultants. They are all here, and I am so happy and so thankful and so grateful to them that they have really stood like a rock behind me, and that's why the company is doing so well. And Pralaji, as he said, it's not easy, sir, it's not easy. We have to go to the government departments, we have to work hard, and then you achieve whatever has to be delivered. So that is the part and parcel of this business. So nothing very proud of, but yes, we have to work hard on all those things.
And today is such a beautiful evening with such a vibrant person, Mr. Prahlad Kakkar. He is a man, like he boosted my confidence and my doubled my confidence. Actually, I am very confident about everything, but he boosted it more. He said, you can do this, you can do that, we can do this. And the association with such a great man, I'm so fortunate, I'm so proud. Beautiful ideas he shares, I'm so enlightened by his ideas. And it's really wonderful. And thank you, sir. Thank you. Please be with us always. And the most beautiful friend of mine, Sonali, she's a lovely lady. We've been together since 5 years. I produced that movie, Prakash Baba Amde. She was Mandakini Amde in that movie. Wonderful role she played. I can say she played better than Nana Patekar, actually. She was much better than him. And I really loved her. And she is not only a good actress, she is not only a good writer. The most important thing is she is a very good person. And I'm so fortunate and so grateful to you, Sonali, that you've accepted of being our brand ambassador, because now you are our face. So people will look at you and book the brand. Speech with a small story. The story is, just today morning I read that story. A father cooks a big goat in his house. He cooks a big goat and he tells his son, go and call the friends and relatives to eat. Let them have the feast. The son is very smart. He goes out on the street and he starts shouting, my father's house is on fire. Please come, my father's house is on fire. And she starts screaming like anything. And some people come running. He brings them inside. He tells them the truth. And they all have feast. They eat that goat, enjoy, and then go away. His father asks him, why did you call these people? Who are they? I don't know them. Where is the family and the friends? He said, I just wanted to know, if the house really catches fire, who are the people who will come to help? And these people, and I feel all these people are here in this August gathering today. And I'm so fortunate and so thankful to all of you for coming. And it's really a great evening, because completing 25 years in the real estate industry is not very easy. It's been a great past. All these years, how they went away, didn't know. Was immersed in the work, bringing up the company, working hard for the company. And today, I'm really proud that we are celebrating 25 years. And thank you all once again. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Definitely, the story was worth hearing. And yes, this is your family and friends, the people who have supported you from 25 years, and the legacy continues. A huge round of applause for Srimati Ujjwala Havre, the one behind the Havre legacy. And not to forget the people who have truly, truly supported her behind the legacy, the channel partners. So let me invite them, and a small token of appreciation from the Havre group of companies. And I request ma'am to kindly felicitate them, please. Let me invite on stage Mr. Rajesh Parab, please. Can I have a round of applause? lost Mr. Rajesh Ma, and I request the man to kindly felicitate her. Mr. Akhilesh.